I'm a sucker for a pretty face. Actually, we all are. Why is that? Anthony here for D News, and over, studies show that humans seem to attribute positive personality traits to physically attractive people. Integrity, intelligence, kindness. We just think that prettier people have those things by default, whether we realize it or not. It seems unfair, and it is, but is there some sort of biological reason for it? A recently published study from Cambridge University wanted to find out just that. They selectively bred silver foxes for 20 years based on how friendly they were towards humans, and with each generation, they got more and more domesticated. And as they got more domesticated and as they got friendlier, they also seemed to acquire more physical traits that would best be scientifically described as, oh, look at their adorable little faces. Rounder skulls, smaller noses, shorter muzzles, flatter faces. It turns out that friendliness in silver foxes is connected to genes that control the hypothalamus, pituitary, and adrenal glands, which all modulate fear and aggression. And as those genes changed, the physical features they're responsible for changed too. So what does that mean? It means that we associate cuteness or attractiveness with physical traits that also means something is less dangerous. It is a survival thing. We know to be attracted to something that is less likely to tear our throats out. Handy. Now, in humans, the idea of beauty changes from culture to culture, and everybody has their own personal type, but there are some traits which have been found to be attractive to the majority of the world. And it could be that we're not just wired to find those things attractive, we are wired to find those things attractive because we are also wired to find them safe. It's one of those leftover survival skills that actually hinders us in day-to-day life because humans have much more complex brains and thought processes than we did in the wild. Those attractive traits don't really correlate to anything anymore. You know, I basically avert my eyes from pretty people and just give them whatever they ask for as I stammer out a thank you to them for allowing me to be in their presence. How about you? Do you automatically think highly of attractive people? What is wrong with us? Let me know in the comments and subscribe for more D News.